Mass Effect 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood, partial nudity, sexual content, strong language, and violence. Viewer discretion is advised.
This video is sponsored in part by The High Ground by best-selling author Melinda Snodgrass. In the Solo League, those without choice seek the high ground. Go to Amazon.com for your copy today.
It's not the gun I use.
Understood.
All companies report in.
Artillery companies able through Foxtrot are en route.
Roger that. Gulf through November, taking up right flank. Pressing forward.
Where are we gonna retreat to? The moon? Tell me I did. Oh wait, I did.
Building.
Okay, if I don't say much during these sequences, it's because I'm concentrating on actually playing the game. I apologize. Always go for the ammo, guys.
Thank you.
get close, and we hit it with everything we've got. Our guidance systems are buggered. Roger that. Our engineers are on it. Think it's got something to do with the beam.
He's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. 80, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Thank you.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming.
We'd better cover our left flank.
And my assault rifle is out of ammunition.
How can there be more of them?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Right.
Find out. Here they come.